People were displaced after this house fire in Austin. It happened around 8 tonight at 3010 Royster Avenue. No word yet on how it started or if anyone was injured, but firefighters are still there putting out the hot spots.